Hello my beautiful people, this is so sad. Finally guys, the AGN has confirmed the death of Junior Pope. This is so sad. After everybody thought that he is back to life, he finally gave up the ghost. This is so bad. And it didn't end just there. The AGN suspend all movies involving riverine areas and boat riding, for that is what had to kill these people, and bars actor from acting in any movie to be produced by Adama Luki. This is the lady that produced the movie that took the head of Junior Pope, oh my god, with other people. So they had to ban every actor and actress from acting her movie, any movie that she produces. So she has been banned from that. These are the other people that were involved also in the incident with Junior Pope, that short air, this life end. What is really life without Jesus? We should learn to give our life to Christ. That is what matters after everything. Guys, this is so heartbreaking. Yeah, it is heartbreaking too much. And Adamu Luki too is not easy on her part. It is not easy. How will she overcome this? Eh, my people. Let's just leave everything into the hands of God, guys. For this one, it hits very badly. It hits so hard. It hits so hard. This is the least one could expect or thought of Junior Pope. The Swag Nation, the swaggish guy who does that. May your beautiful soul rest in peace. May it rest in peace. It's so hard. It's so hard to say this. May it rest in peace. God loves you more. Yeah, we love you, but God loves you more. And may God comfort the family. Our prayers are with the family. What do you have to say in the comment section? Let's hear you out, guys. Let's hear from you. Are you his fan? Are you his lover? Let's hear from you in the comment section below. Thank you for watching up to this point. Cheers.